This is from the pond. It looks like a red tide. There's just hundreds of square feet of this stuff. And it's a microorganism of some kind. This is amazing.